I'm really into performance art, so if this fails as comedy, let's just call it art.